Hello friends and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how to fix inappropriate country in Facebook app. Friends, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, be sure to put your likes under the video and write your comments after watching. So friends, let's get started. And if your Facebook app says you have the wrong country, then I'm going to show you now how you can easily fix it. And let's start at the very beginning. To do this, please open Settings on your iPhone. And then in Settings, you'll need to scroll a little bit. Go to General. In General, select the Language and Region option. Now Region. And you'll see at the top at the very first is the country that you're in or that you have marked as your location. If you've got the wrong country, for example, you're in America and you're in France, then you'll need to change the country. You can do that by simply scrolling through this list and find the country you want, or you can type it into the search box. Once you have changed your country, I recommend going back to the setting. Then scroll down to the bottom, and you'll see a search box like this at the top of the settings. Click on it and type in the word location. Now you will need to select this option here, which is called Reset Location and Privacy. After that, you will be taken to a page like this. Here, friends, you'll need to click on Reset at the bottom and select this Reset option here, Location and Privacy. In order to do this, you will have to maintain your phone password, after which your region and your location will be reset in your iPhone settings. After that, you can guide your desired location, thus fixing the error which is writing in your Facebook about inappropriate country. Friends, this is the way you can easily fix inappropriate country in Facebook app. I really hope you found this video useful and helpful. Please don't forget to put your likes and also be sure to subscribe to this channel. Bye-bye.